What's up, you guys? It's me, Walt, and today's game is called 12 Minutes. I'm not exactly sure what this game is. Looks interesting already. Hit that like, hit that subscribe, because the channel has a lot. And, Willem Dafoe, I think that's an actor. I'm not sure. We're gonna get into it, though. This is interesting. I'm ready to play the game. Come on, bro. You decide where to move. His front door is locked.
Locked. Shit. Forgot my keys. Hope that spare set's still in the plants.
Thought I just grabbed this to grab something. Okay, that's inventory.
It's locked.
What do I use? Okay, we have a fake rock.
There we go.
There we go, okay.
Now I just need to use them to get in. It's locked. It's locked.
Okay, I see how this game works. Not this again.
Hey, babe. I'm home.
Oh,
love you.
Out in a second.
This game is based on a murder. It's like it's a top down playable, so it's pretty interesting.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Okay. if you think you can do that as it is. Is that a fake candle? Pull out a chair and sit down.
Alright, I'm ready to get wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
I say do it right now, woman. Sorry. She's talking about.
I was not expecting a storm tonight.
Ooh, she got thick, okay. I was gonna say, where am I at?
Eating without me? Really? Wow. Nice one.
Sounds like my girlfriend.
Meal.
Oh, wow. Why would he put it in his pocket?
It's empty.
And I can grab out the fridge, huh? It's like somebody's walking down the hallway.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. You know how I get around chocolate.
Dude, what the hell? That was supposed to be special.
What's the occasion?
Just felt like it.
I took like 2 bites. Come on, join me. It is so good.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Please, come on, eat with me.
No, I'm good. Go ahead and eat the rest without me too.
Babe.
I said I'm good.
Typical woman.
Okay, open up.
I'll get their way if they give up. I'm gonna get it before you.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
Hey,
what's going on?
Who are you?
On
what
the
is
ground.
This?
Now, don't
you,
move.
You can't just come in like
no, come on. Don't.
Get out. Hey, what is going on? Who are you? You can't just do
Ben,
this.
You're under arrest.
Let him go.
Put your hands.
Hey, what are you?
Hold still.
Whoa, ow. Hey, you're hurting me. Whoa. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up! You know what this is. Now, Where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh, no playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
Babe, look at me.
Uh-uh. You don't get to talk right now. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
I fucking warned you.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe.
Oh, snap.
Jesus Christ. What?
This game is weird, guys.
What the hell just happened?
Just make sure my wife is okay. Oh, she's not in here. Oh, she's in the bathroom.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. What? But, no. How is this possible?
I know what to do. I must have picked up a knife, and I'm gonna put it in my inventory. I got a knife in my inventory.
Oh, we gotta clean that closet.
What else can I use in my inventory? Let's see about this. I'm gonna get this fool. Make him walk into a tiny closet. About a phone, okay. We can call the Federales.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering where that got off to.
The door, okay. That may save us. That may save us. Let's open the window. This game's gotta escape.
Someone's getting closer.
I guess we can't do that. Here comes the dude. Thought I heard him. Take this
one. Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. When doing that tomorrow?
Turn off the light so we act like we're asleep.
Hey, I'm reading over here. Will you?
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on our door.
What are you talking about?
Please don't open that door.
Come on.
So that you steer the way the night happens, technically, so that what happened doesn't happen, I would assume. I would assume the cop is dangerous, I would assume. Tell the cop.
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
No, I'm serious. Please, don't open that door. It's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Oh, thank you. Let's eat.
Look at that. I've lost my appetite. You can try again later.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A po- pocket watch. No, not that I remember.
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Typical.
Well, what about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about this. Will you turn the light back on?
Come on, let's just leave before he shows up.
Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least he won't be on an empty stomach.
I'm asking you, please, just come downstairs with me. 5 minutes tops.
No, I'm not going downstairs.
I'm stuck in a time.
So, there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes, yes.
Jeez.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Alex, open up.
Is that him? Let's deal with the door first, okay? Oh, that's him, isn't it? Just
come on, I know you're home. Open
the
door.
Go away. This can't be happening.
What? Don't open the door.
I have.
What
a
are we
warrant.
Doing?
Open up.
Let's talk later.
This,
open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
This can't be happening. What are you doing?
Can you make him leave? What are we doing?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Act, let's go. Hold still.
Stab this motherfucker. Oh, snap. What?
Fuck.
Almost had him, guys.
Okay.
This game right here is a big ass puzzle, bro. What's up with all these good ass puzzle games that are kind of too hard the first time around? Hit that like and hit that subscribe, man. Help the channel a lot. I'm gonna give this game like an 8. This game is really good, I ain't gonna lie. It's a really good puzzle game, but the time of it makes you feel like.
Thanks, that sounds great.
It's too difficult. It's too difficult. It's not that easy for me, at least. It's not that easy. So, yeah, man. This is 12 minutes of murder puzzle game. Top-down murder puzzle. So, let me know what you think down in the comments below. It's me, Walt. I'm out of here. Peace.